I have here some letters written in answer to holiday inquiries, which we wrote to the Dolomites, and we received some replies in English from Tyrolean landlords. We have ample garage accommodation for your char. In the close village, you can buy jolly memorials for when you pass away. I send you my prizes. If I am dear to you and your mistress, she might perhaps be reduced. We are also noted for having children. Dear madam, this was to my wife. I am honorable to accept your impossible request. Unhappy it is, I here have not bedroom with bath. A bathroom with bed I have. I can, though, give you a washing. With pleasure. In a most clean spring with no person to see. I insist that you will like this. Honored. This is another letter to me. I am amazing diverted by your entreaty for a room. I can offer you a commodious chamber. With a balcony imminent to the romantic gorge, and I hope you want to drop in. A vivacious stream washes my doorsteps. So do not concern yourself that I am not too good in bath. I am superb in bed. Sorrowfully, I cannot abide your otter. Standing, this is it, having freshly taken over the propriety of this notorious house. I am wishful that you remove to me your esteemed costume. Standing among savage scenery, the hotel offers stupendous revelation. There is a French widow in every bedroom. Affording delightful prospects. I give personal look to the interior wants of each guest. Here, you shall be well fed up and and agreeably drunk. Our charges for weekly visitors are scarcely creditable. Peculiar arrangements for gross parties. Our motto is ever serve you right.